what we want to look at in a street fight is if you're being attacked, you want to block and attack simultaneously. So a typical scenario, if a guy comes with a punch, I've got it here, look. So I've blocked that with a gansa or a low gumsa, whatever it is, it doesn't matter. I've stopped him, I've hit him there. If he comes back with something else, I've got a tansa out and a strike again. And if he comes in again, I've got an elbow there and I'm looking to finish him off with a knee.